Hey guys, I'm Ashu from Tech Infinity, and today I'm going to make a video of what I think are the top 5 necessity apps on Android. First of them is the Always On Display. Now this Always On AMOLED is a simple app that lets you have Always On displays that you have on phones like S7H or the Moto phones or the Pixel phones, alright? So you don't necessarily need to have an AMOLED screen for this to work. It's just that it'll work better on AMOLED screens. So you have a huge variety of watch faces here. And it's not that huge, but you can download more. We have battery indicators and all that sort of thing. So I just want to fix right now. So I just pause. Then I have the S7H lock screen, and I have some notifications, YouTube, WhatsApp, Flipkart. I mean, this is really useful because I was an owner of Moto G before this phone, and this one doesn't have an AMOLED display, so I really miss the thing. Once I stumbled upon this app, and happy again since I bought it. So that was the first app. The second app is, of course, Android Auto. Now, Android Auto, as you may know, is the platform, Android platform for automobiles. But not all of us have luxury cars with a touchscreen display, right? So we can definitely use our phones as Android Auto. So the menu will auto rotate, and there you have it. So let's go back here. Okay, Google. Show me directions to CMC Vellore. My Wi-Fi is slow right now, but it definitely works. Let me show you. I have WhatsApp messages here. I can reply directly. I can play music. The UI for playing music here is much better than the Android app, I must say. I mean, the music now playing UI, not the other UI. So this is Android Auto. You have directions, you have maps, you have phones, you have literally everything. This is really good if you have a large screen display and you want to use it as your Android Auto. So that was it. Let's move on. The next app is the Control Center for iOS 11. I've already made another video for this, like just appreciating how customized the Android is. That basically gives you iOS 11 control center. And a really good UI from iOS 11. It's really great. Let's go ahead to the next app. The next one is Music Mash. Music Mash is an app that lets you know the lyrics of any song you have. You are in your phone, or you're listening to it online, or you're watching a video song on YouTube, or it's just playing in the ambient background. You know the new feature that the Pixel XL 2 boasts, right? It shows the lyrics of the song, the name of the song on the lock screen. This app can do that. So when I play a song, for example, it's so let's go ahead and test it. I play a video on YouTube. That was it. Next app is Fluent. It's a torrent native for BitTorrent. BitTorrent has a much better user interface. I mean, I agree that BitTorrent and BitTorrent are the king of torrent downloaders, but they do have a very old user interface. This is the manual design, and it's just a function. The next one is probably, it probably comes by default in most of your phones. Google Photos, we all know that. Google Photos is the best photo organization app in the market. It organizes all your photos for you using machine learning algorithms and neural networks, which is great. The next is UltraSurf. UltraSurf is a free VPN service. You just turn it on and VPN will appear in your notification status bar, and you'll be able to access sites that are blocked without VPN. So there you go. The next one is TubeMate is an app that is not available on the Play Store right now, but you can easily download CAPK from Google. It's basically a YouTube download for your phone. The next one is probably Street View. Street View lets you explore various street views. If you have a VR headset, this is a must-have app for you. And then you can also post your own 360 video photos of street view. PP Gold is a PlayStation emulator. It lets you play any game up to PlayStation 2 on your phone. You just need to have the ISO file for the game. That's it. Fever Speed Test is another app that lets you know the speed. These are popular apps, so I didn't know that to mention them. So there you go. These are a few of the great applications. VLC, MX Player. There are a plethora of great apps out there. These are just a few that I thought were necessary, a must have on every Android phone. So that's it. Go ahead and enjoy. Please hit like if something you loved it, something you liked it. Thank you.